time tonight, and I told my men up here, I said, you know, women are crazy. Aren't we crazy? But we're crazy when it comes to the presence of the Lord. You put a bunch of women in the room, and things change. Because of our hearts to the Lord, because of our families. And so I encourage you tonight to let your hair down. Take off your shoes. Hey, we like to run in here. If you need to run, whatever you need to do that it sets you free, or what the Lord has asked you to do in your heart, do it. This is a place. This is a safe place. We thank you, Jesus. The presence, Lord, we stir it up.
Oh,
just feel so deeply that many in the room have asked for something for a very long time. For a very long time. Gotten weary, sick and tired of being sick and tired. And I just feel such a grace tonight from the Lord that He's saying, ask me again. Oh, daughter, ask me again. Jesus, may your deep call unto His deep.
Oh.
generations falling down in worship to sing the song of ages to the Lamb. And all have gone before us, and all who will believe will sing the song.